stage, it's Little Miss Bliss.
The following contest is a six-woman battle royal and is for the Undisputed Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She will break your heart, break your jaw, and you'll still find yourself stalking her social media pages. The goddess has arrived. What a big night this will be. We are ready to feel the glow here tonight on the WWE Network.
Yeah, my favorite part of the night.
And her opponents, first, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
Never shies away from competition, always seizing the opportunity to get better. That's what feeling the glow is all about.
The War Goddess! And from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon!
You can thank Hall of Famer Booker T for much of Ember Moon's success.
Go ahead, Cole.
It's Candace Wrestling.
And from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
I've figured out what the WWE Universe sees in Candace LeRae. They all feel bad for her.
All feel bad? What are you talking about?
She is married to that nerd, Johnny Wrestling.
Just stop. No, they see someone, Corey, who is absolutely passionate about living out her dream job.
It's a global pity party.
And from Hackensack, New Jersey, Percy.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
That is a scary human being.
Here we go. Our sixth superstar battle royal is now underway.
I've had my eye on this championship match for a while, guys.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Boom! Oh, look at this. Hair pull to that slam.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Side rush and leg sweep. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Sunset flip.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Shoulders are down.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Black Widow.
Can she do it here?
And she breaks free.
Wow, she did it. That was impressive.
Naomi has been eliminated.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Defenseless in the corner now. Man. Punch right to the face. Oh, no. This might be big. She's in control.
Ooh, that kick.
Look out here. Oh, look at head scissor. Looking at it here.
Tamina has been eliminated.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Oh, and step up in Zagari. Right to the throat.
Evading possible disaster there.
Jawbreaker.
Call it Dennis.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth. In section 112.
This is gonna be big.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, here we go.
She ducks out of the way there.
She wants it one more time. Eclipse.
Candice LeRae into the cover. Momentum.
The why? She had it right where we wanted it.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Nice drop kick.
Snap power slam.
What a suplex.
Hooked up and whip.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Uh-oh.
Moon really heating up here.
Not sure how long she can keep it up, but she is fired up right now.
This combo.
Oh, able to counter.
Round and round we go.
When I think of a six-man battle royal, I often think of how different the strategy is for a superstar who's competing in it. Yes, the objective is the same, to be the last person standing in the ring, but there are only six superstars, and they're able to hide among the trees, so to speak, as well as the battle royals with 20, 30, or 40 superstars.
It's locked in, the Koji clutch. This might be it. She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good.
Into the pin attempt. Two count.
Wow.
Ooh. High knee right between the shoulders. She's got her. Look out here.
Spine buster.
With a sit-out. Nasty. Chick kick. Ooh.
She returns the favor there.
Rocked with a back suplex. There's two.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Making it look easy.
Oh,
stomping away.
All the way to the top. Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Caught off guard. Spinning side slam. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. What a hit from Ember Moon.
Ember Moon showing that trademark heart.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
What a forearm. What a fast breaker.
That didn't look good.
She's going for the cover.
Slip there, Cole.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Snap power slam.
Look out.
Elbow drop. Going all the way up.
He's queuing it up again.
Eclipse! Is it enough?
Is it enough? Hit the big one twice.
Two. There's the elimination. Bray has been eliminated.
Double underhook suplex.
Going up top.
Great women's action here in WWE. Avoiding trouble there.
Going for the home run.
She's got her in her sights. Oh, look at head scissor.
All she has to do is
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two, three. Ember Moon has been eliminated.
This one's over.
Great match. Let's take another look at what makes the six-man battle royal such a unique and brutal event.
Look at her go. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Here is your winner, Percy.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
What an incredible...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Asuka and Kairi Sane.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Introducing the champions, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
Look, I might not be a huge fan of their personalities, but they do have an incredible story. Started out together in Sydney, Australia, came to WWE, signed their contracts at the same time, and now here they are, ready to compete on the big stage.
You must have read about that on the internet, Saxton, because I know Peyton and Billy don't talk to you. Look at this, the Iconics shining bright on pay-per-view. Stunning.
And controversial.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. It's all about the women's tag titles, and Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Asuka turns it around. Only Asuka can do this. Wow. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And for the first time tonight, Asuka.
Here we go.
Somebody's got hops.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility. Suplex.
Off into the pin.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Billy Kay showing such creativity. Oh, the old head scissor. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Knife edge chop.
Asuka turns it around.
Roundhouse kick.
Good night.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Probably seeing double after that one.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Able to get the tag.
Uh-oh.
High angle belly of back suplex.
Nobody is ready for Asuka right now.
The Empress of Tomorrow has been relentless in this matchup.
German suplex.
Spinning back fist.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
Big boot.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Just ruthless.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Asuka setting up. Is it enough? The cover!
Oh, not too fresh.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
What a great job by Peyton Royce to take advantage.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Ollie up and
down.
Russian leg sweep.
Scooped up.
Death Valley driver.
The challenger not looking good right now.
I don't. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Peyton Royce looking to close this thing out with the Venus Flytrap.
Oh!
Make it the trifecta
for another one.
But champions need to finish the job.
Asuka's just getting overwhelmed.
Somehow, some way.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Asuka turns it around.
Right across the neck.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
With a body hip attack. Cover for the championship.
And the shoulders come up.
She's a warrior, guys.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked.
No, it's locked in.
Her opponent trying to hang on. But the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two.
And there's the save.
Uh-oh. And Asuka stalking her.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness. Striking from every direction.
And one to the face.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
That's a woman on a mission. Almost forgot about this one.